question, we have been asked to differentiate between the live attenuated vaccine and